Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder in a semi-casual stroll through Call of Pripyat special edition. I have kind of sort of survived my first night out here in Zaton, and I'm going to, well, not ambush, but kind of wait for the stalkers to emerge from Skadovsk and then try to hang out with them and then maybe join some groups that go out. Is the ground shaking? Or is it just me? Oftentimes when this question pops up, the answer is pseudo-giant. What's that? A tree, I suppose? Okay, the boar is moving. I wanna get between the boat and the boar. And the premise is that I don't actually want to enter Skadovsk right now. Oh, hello. Huh. What? Also, it seems that this getting my feet wet wasn't as innocent as I thought. Whoa, what's that? Did I check everybody? Nope. Oh, so I have more food. Huh, okay. I wanna camp out here. Let's see. What did this do? Bleeding. Do I have something that counters radiation without using up all the... This is very, very interesting, except I don't know what it does. Ooh, Tushka no head. Awesome. Right, let's have some vodka. Also, I think I'm probably... Oh! Okay, all the food is radioactive, I forgot about that. Use up one of the med kits. Oh, okay. So when I bring up the inventory, then I get to see the minimap. That's good to know. Right. No. Wrong command. Oh. Are people coming out? I think they are. Okay, talkie time. Hello. You want goodies? I want your guitar.
Со всеми вопросами вали
к бугру. Слушай.
Ну привет.
Speak. Okay. Never mind.
Вон старший стоит.
Where?
А ты к нему обращайся.
Ну типа привет.
Which one of you is the main guy then?
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
Привет, брат. Слушай, все вопросы к главному.
Okay, where are you going? Yeah. Free ride, yo! Okay, now that we have a
Если ride. Нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
Ну, привет!
Okay, never mind. Right, now let me check my doodad. Oh, I might actually keep this one.
Пить как охота. Эх, квасу б сейчас холодного. Да чтобы в нос шибал.
Okay, so we trade. And right now I am not going to keep the weapons that are not in good enough condition to sell to stalkers.
Ну привет.
Yes, yes. Now, what's this? Oh, okay. No, don't throw it away. I might need it.
Ох, неохота мне за хабаром сегодня плестись. Сейчас подумаем о
И гранату на десерт!
Okay, I guess the bandits are coming. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna stand aside for a while. Behind this rock, perhaps. Did he just blow himself up? Okay, excuse me. Okay, he's still around.
Получай гранату.
I think the other one just blew himself up with his own grenade. I will just wait until they fight it out amongst themselves. Over there, I'm just gonna. Never mind. Don't mind me. I'm just checking. Shit. Am I radiated yet? Not enough. Let's see. I'm not gonna shake everything. I'm no barbarian, but. Oh, is that an anomaly on the map? Or... Oh no, that's... that was just the campfire behind the minimap. Okay, got it. Okay, so... Bam! Why do I have another knife? Did I pick it up from somebody? Okay, I'm gonna drop these for you all to pick up. I'm gonna keep this one because I'm hoping to use it. Okay. Oh, hello. Before you get into firefight, let's talk, let's trade.
Иди по группу ушам катайся, а мои не козёлные.
I'm trying to.
Ну типа привет.
Ага. So what's this? Карбина. Oh, I bought them just in time. Also, oh, and this is the point where I could sell them anything. Except they are not interested. Okay, never mind.
Типа я слушаю.
Never mind. Okay, I'm going up to the forest thing. Forest tree. Or I could just watch out for the firefights end again.
Спасибо.
Опа!
Я тебя достану!
That's a bit farther away. Again? Come on.
Мужик, спасибо тебе огромное.
Quick. Did he just stab the bandit? That's kind of awesome. Okay. Take it.
Слушай, ну, я...
You lucky bastard. Okay. I guess your luck's just run out, so...
Whoa!
I'm gonna take your data. Your knives. Actually, just give me your stuff. I mean, you wouldn't want it to fall to the bandits, would you? Hello! That's...
Ну типа привет!
Oh, they're in
Если
the fight mode already. Damn it.
Вон пахал! А жмуром добрый! Жмур сейчас со мной поделится, да?
Okay, he won't talk anymore. Yeah, that's the time window. A time window between casual strolling and looting is when they are willing to sell all this stuff. Nice collection. Okay, so one of these is the... okay, yeah, I get it. You're over encumbered. Yo, let's trade. Never mind.
Так, балабонь быстрее, что надо?
Okay, I'm starting to need a place to stash my stuff. And I want it to be somewhere where others don't go as much. Actually, yeah, just use this. Another thing that the HUDless playing is making a little bit difficult is I don't really know what firing mode is it on. Okay. Whoops! No. Huh. What was the firing mode then? Mouse 5? Yep. Okay, better. Consider it the noob vision noobing. Oh, it won't crackle anymore. But. Oh, and the... And the camera change keys haven't been assigned. Automatically, I mean. Oh, what's that? I think that's a campfire. Is it? Oh no! These are dead bandits! So how come when the NPCs pick up their stuff they don't take the money, huh? Interesting. Okay, so what did I get? History? Travel? Ooh, roadside! Oh, I haven't actually killed any mutants, it turns out. So I wonder, can I actually get data from these, or are they just quest items or something? Okay, now that I move, I have to take into account that I can't run. Also, if I stash my stuff somewhere, I shouldn't put it on the roofs or second levels because they will just fall through. Now, won't they? So I'm not going to pick up any stashes from these rooms right now. You know what? Now I feel I'm a little bit better prepared. Because right now my primary concern out there is mutants. Can't run at all, can't even dash into cover or anything. So, pseudodogs. I know where I want to put my stuff. Oh, okay. It's dogs versus piggies. So I will survive this. I probably shouldn't, but yoink, I'm pretty sure there's bloodsucker lurking about in the vicinity. Oh, there's a campfire. Let's not roll down the hill. You might break an ankle and you need that ankle to move about. sell some shit.
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
Слушай.
Окей. Окей, окей.
Нет, just от судьбы точно никуда не скроешься. Что на роду написано, так оно и будет.
Oh, okay, I still have vodka, so that's okay. Oh, wait. He will buy one of these weapons. Which one is heavier? I take this one.
Ну привет.
And I'm gonna leave you these.
Вот дерьмо-то, а. День коту под хвост катится. Ни
хабара,
никакого приварка.
Well.
И никого на горизонте.
Do you like them?
Вот и ладушки. Вот и хорошо.
Too much open water. Seem to have adopted the whole long dark mindset here. Just survive another day. No consideration to. Okay, get it. Get out, get out, get out. No consideration given to the whole loot situation. Okay, we have arrived. I know that the Sparta crew doesn't come to the aft, so I'm going to drop my stuff here. No, let's not eat rotting mutant head. During my very first try at the special edition, I read the description wrong, as in when the mutant parts description says radiation plus something, then at first I took it to be, you know, a good thing, because it was shown in blue, and usually the negative effects are shown in red. I was like, ooh, it beats hunger and radiation, gimme. And yeah, let's drink some. I think I gobbled down like 2 flesh eyes, and I'm like, why is my irradiation level going up? Damn. also drop this and drop this and drop this. Oh, this is the blank PDA. So what, whose PDA was the other one? Burgess? Let's go further. Yeah, that's Burgess, but I don't need it right now anyway, so what else can I drop? This? Let's keep a few, drop a few. Oh, now I can give food to the mercs. Let's drop some ammo as well. Mutant show. Well then. Now I'm all set to go out and fight and collect more doodads, so let's do so. Also, remember to keep my feet warm and dry. Hey, hello! Was it just mutants or is it... That's the case. I'm not gonna bother. Okay, only a little bit. But yeah, I noticed that I have hardly spent any time for my self-proclaimed first priority, and I have spent most of my time just getting through the day. Such is the power of Noobvision. So yeah, there's the two kinds of bandages. I could proclaim that the noob vision comes from the fact that I haven't played so long, but actually I think it's also the fact that I don't know how many things function in special editions, so there's a lot of unknown. Let's find us some stalkers. Also, I don't want to be rude. What's happening here? Hello. Yo.
Иди по группе ушам катайся. Ну тебе если тебе перетереть что надо, вон тебе пахан.
Never mind.
Так, балабонь быстрее, что надо.
Is there anything I can pick up from here? You find yourself in the burning village and you're attacked by dogs, then it's a pretty good tactic to run through the burners, or well, between the burners and get the dogs burning. Oh, this is one of those those stashes that doesn't want to complete. Okay. Goodie. Pretty well endowed. Stalkers! I'm coming along! Wait up! Also, you don't want to fight those zombies on your own. Wait up. Hello. Where are you going?
Привет, брат.
Okay. Take me with you. Anybody hostile around? Hello. Never you mind. Let's observe a stalker in their natural habitat. Filled with reckless abandon, it strolls near the drumming anomaly field. Very soon we will have the chance to see how he extends his specialized appendix, aka the detector. No avail.
Новичков нынче, что собак не резан.
You have to flip the grid, dude. Flip up the grid. That's not how it works. Okay. Whoa. He's just gonna walk through there. So he is. Yeah, I don't know if the irradiated water effect extends to the NPCs as well or not. I have no idea. Meanwhile, I'm gonna pick up an anabiotic for me. Oh, I have healed up nicely. I just realized what the antibiotic really does. Like it protects you during the blowout, right? And it just struck me that the name for the game cryostasis, the Russian for it is anabios. Basically no life or standstill or whatever. So I am boldly deducing here, or sort of guesstimating, that the anabiotic works by temporarily inducing brain death. Like once you pop it, it's protecting you from the blowout by temporarily, well, killing you temporarily. Take that, science. those stalkers are up to. So the campfire indicates that those guys are still at the camp there, or at least somebody is. But I haven't heard any gunfire or anything, so I'm guessing it's them. Let's see if I can find anybody over here as well. I don't think the bloodsuckers here are active unless you have taken that quest, so this should be kinda, sorta, safe-ish location right now. Right? Right? Through the windows real quick. Let's see, there's usually some dude in the toilet. Yes. Desk? Nope. Anything on top shelf? Oh! I'm not sure if I have ever gotten this stash before. Because I know I have previously missed some of those, so simple that you just overlook its stashes. To pick up the monolith stash either for now. Just passing through, never mind. Oh, that's a tree. I'm getting positively paranoid. These are cables. Nuh-uh, not going to the basement, not now. Enough supplies to survive another day, so I really should be focusing on my objective, which is to obtain a better detector. And to obtain a better detector, I need to find stalkers. Especially dead ones. Right now, I can't remember if there were any stashes with the detectors, but I'm pretty sure right now that there weren't. Oh, let's go pick us up a gas mask. Right, this campsite seems empty. So, does this detector pick up the Kalabok or not? I don't think it will. No. Dogs between me and Joker. I don't feel like mutant hunting today, like, not at all. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm just gonna flat out avoid them right now. Oh, some are dead. Hello.
Со всеми вопросами,
так, балабонь быстрей.
What's this?
Пройдет еще чуть-чуть.
Yeah, gimme.
А там уже только так свои бригады сколочил. Угром заделаюсь. Сам командовать буду.
Okay, he's talking about nimble. I don't comprehend even half, but I get the idea, so that Nimble is taking special orders. Okay. I should make a manual save. Really need some counteracting artifacts soon. So yes, one course of action is to find dead stalkers. Something that you can... Do I have two no. Never mind. That was grenade count, not guitar count. So yeah, one way to obtain detectors from dead stalkers is to wait for a blowout, and then we are exhausted, aren't we? Okay, I think let's risk with some eats, yes, and then some vodka. Goodie. Yeah. Oh, hey, I killed a crow. Big damn hero, Dr. Yo. I'm sorry, Dr. Yo. That's major for you. Anyway, method of obtaining detectors from dead stalkers is to wait for a blowout and then go searching afterwards. Another is to seek out for firefights and then go search afterwards. And of course not everybody carries a detector openly, so that Both methods are kind of hit and miss. Should I have eaten some more, I wonder? Okay, are my stuff in a neat row? Nope. Drop this. Actually, yeah, equip this. Drop this. Drop this. Drop this. Yep. Let's say I'm ready to go out again. Also, I need to. Let's not panic those bandits there. Okay. I can't remember if this one had. How many firing modes did it have? Did it also have the double thingy? Well then, either I need a firefight or I need a blowout. In either case, it's useful to hang out near the Skadovsk right now. Also, if there is a blowout happening around the time when stalkers are quote-unquote coming home from work, I think it's like 6 o'clock maybe, then you get a double whammy because there's a whole lot of stalkers and bandits in the same area. They will be competing for cover, and they will be fighting, and some of them will fight until they get caught in the blowout. So there's that. If that plan fails, I can just go out there to the burner and do the burner thing. Going the other way. Or not. Whoopsie, am I already? Oh, damn. Okay, mutants got them. Or maybe blow out mutants. I think the dog tail is kind of a giveaway. Okay, let me get off the ground a little bit. actually. I don't want to carry the broken weapons around. I'm just gonna leave them here. Zombies will pick them up. Also, let's load this one up. Let's load this one up. Okay, this one is loaded, and then switch to this one. All right. What else is new? What campfire is that? Is that the one on the top deck of Skotovsk? Yeah. Never mind then. I kind of want to postpone the whole boiler scene because I want to see if I will be able to obtain a detector without doing that. I mean, I know where something is, and I know the plot points and all that. So it's just I want to see how things go without taking the plot points or like going through the knowns. Also, I don't want to step into water. And I think it's actually possible to... Okay, yeah, well, if I don't blunder, I think it's actually possible to not step into the water, like if you're really careful and hop from, very elegant, Dexterov. If you hop from tree to tree and boulder to boulder. Okay, let's see, if I can shrug it off for a while, I will. Now I want to see who's up there. Bandits.
Ну чё, ждём ещё ложков?
Oh, you're alone out here, huh?
Не втыкай, сейчас фраера припрутся!
Отвали на натуре! Слышишь, иди с другими трепись, я пас!
Okay. Oh, okay, there's a dead one here. Shit, hot area.
Ща пощупаем, жмурам-то оно уже всё без мазы.
Okay, if I'm going to... That's because I picked up his stuff already. So if I'm gonna... Hey y'all! What's this? Oh! If I'm gonna take some vodka anyway to counteract the rat, then I might as well make a double whammy and eat something. Although I think the radiation from food is greater than the counteraction of vodka. Is it? Oh no! I'm not gonna drink twice. But I am going to follow him around because it's always interesting to see what the NPCs are doing. Are you just gonna stand there? Okay then. I'm going to explore. Onward! Also, it occurs to me that this is a good place to make a episode break, because I have been dawdling about half a day. I think it's almost... oh, almost evening. It's time to get near the Skadovsk and trade with people and see if I can catch some unfortunate unlucky people. Not catch them, but I mean just loot them. So yeah, I have been spending the whole daytime searching for items. Right now I don't yet have a detector, but I do have a growing arsenal. Also I do have a growing orchestra. I hope to get the detector soon, so that I can start moving about a little bit more recklessly, maybe. Anyway, with this wonderful view of Sevchenko, I'm gonna end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now.